Fumble, good morning. Fumble, good afternoon. Fumble, good evening. The National Campaign Unit for Progress, where people they call NCOP for short, when an appellate body to ASMEC. Now they make sure say this very important program they can reach you now. Me, when they present this program to na Fumble, me, na the people's power. Fumble, today don't be the 22 of March 2021. Ladies and gentlemen, fellow Sierraleoneans, monkey not the left in black can. Sierraleoneans, monkey not the left in black can. Now, let's tell people them what I mean. You know, a lot of people go they wonder what in the people's power mean by monkey not the left in black can. So that tells you the first lady, Madam Fatima Jabi Bio, and not the left in black can. And what do we mean in the left in black hand? And criminal ask them what he can do. They think them what he they do for benefits he and in husband. The things the way he they do for benefits himself. The things the way he they do for let people in CIA say he they do a very good job in this country. The things the way he they do for all the time, let them see on the social media, let it they front. The things the way he they do, where he unconstitutional. The things the way it they do now this country where they hurt citizens them, the things the way it they do where Sierraleoneans them, the one the way for benefits, they know the benefits. Now in this woman they continue for do so. Now they continue for do so. So this the people's power and the NCOP family they come and expose the things them where the first lady they do, and then things they are if they do them, if they go beg them things they are on behalf of citizens them, on behalf of Sierraleoneans them. Last week, the first lady writes letter to business houses them. He write letters to all the commercial banks them. He write letters to the CTC, where now the commodity trading company. He also write letters to the mobile phone companies them, the Africell, the Orange, the Qcell. He write letters to different houses them, the insurance companies them. Leon Sem and other company, the way they bring cement now this country, the Miller Group, you know, the Shakadas. He write letter to other shop them, other big business them, the Lebanese them, the Indian man them, the Chinese people them, the Nigerians them, the Ghanaians them, other foreign nationals them, where they do business in this country. The list where I get now, so, you know, this letter where I get now, he writes letter to over 257 business houses them, company, the Mercury International, all the other companies them, where they do business in this country. The first lady write them letter say, he tell them say, according to the letter, he say, he don't left 25 days for we get the month of Ramadan. He say, in the right to their business houses, they are where, in as much as they all know say, in a Muslim, and then a husband, na a Christian. He say he as a Muslim, a commoner, a Muslim home. Normally, the Muslims them ki observe the month of Ramadan every blessed year, way na 1 month. So in the tell them business houses they are say, for let them support them, let them donate whatever thing they want for donate, whether na cooking items or then donate the physical cash, for let it go help Sierraleoneans them, citizens them, where not able for afford for feed themselves during the month of Ramadan. He say in the go ahead and talk to people them where he don't write their letter to. He say not to the first time this for let them support them. He say them people here don't support them all the years them during the Ramadan time where he be the shape food to people them. He also go ahead say he say them people here they don't support them. The time they where they be get the corona where be shape all the food them where na that national food basket. He say he be grateful to them people and they all. He said, so he don't come back as the first lady, he as the mama of this nation, for can't talk to the back, say, he want for continue for do this program to Muslims them, where then they observe the month of Ramadan, where any time from now, he don't have 25 days, for let we go into the month of Ramadan. So in the beg them, he they talk to them, he say, let people let them know, say, the country tanga. Just imagine, the first lady now, he says, don't know, say, the country tanga. He say a bag of rice don't go over a 300,000. He say let people do a epam for let a few citizens them, let a few Sierraleoneans them, when able for afford, for get money for the for the months of Ramadan. He said, so if the people here help him, then don't help Sierra Leone as them. He said, because he want for do this distribution, yeah, so. So he go talk to them, he go beg them, say, let them support him for this distribution, yeah, so, where he want for do during the month of Ramadan, as in a Muslim. And then things there from where he come as first lady, he don't they do him and let he continue for do him. And let everybody support, just imagine, them banks, they all the business houses, them, you know, the list go on and on and on, over 250 something people away this madam here got letter, and he used the state host who signed the president in office day and letter head. Now he used, and also he not talk for example, he said he and the president, now then they write this letter to the business houses they have to all. And this reminds me where the Africanist press they talk, see, the first lady, they use the president in office for beg money, for let them put money, now their own personal account, for beg money, for let them put money, now their own charity account, for beg money, for let them put money, now the JMB, Women's Week, a lot of things them, where this woman, they go and beg them money there, on behalf of citizens them, on behalf of Sierra Leoneans them, where the common man, not the benefit out of that day, where the citizens them, Saloma them, the Salon people them, the Mami them, where they are the villages them, where they are the interior side them, they need the benefits. This madam here, if they go ahead and beg them things there on behalf of citizens them. One thing where I see by this document here, we say, he talked now this document here. He said, the one that will be support them, the one that will be support the government during the time for the corona, where they distribute them food them, where now the national food basket. So citizens them, where the SLPP people, where they now the social media, how they go and rant them out there now the social media say, Fatima Bio don't feed people, Fatima Bio don't give people food during the time of corona. We all see during that time for corona, where that lockdown be what happened. Where President Bio forcefully the force citizens them for lockdown that way in no say we not get corona in this country. Then company there, so then people there, so all now they put all the money together, some man give rest, some man give oil, now they give all the thing and they to the government of Salon for let them support them for feed people in this country during that 3 days lockdown. Now then items then day, now then things then day. The government of Salon, headed by President Bio, they take all the things then they hand them over to Fatima Bio. Let them just go present and say, now Fatima Bio, now they feed people them. Now Fatima Bio, now they give people them food. But one thing where Sierra Leoneans they lack, Sierra Leoneans we lack for ask questions, we lack for investigate. Never mind, we get a very good Sierra Leoneans them. When they investigate, then they find out things the way they go wrong in this country as well. But when we see Fatima Biobi, they distribute that things today. The SLPP people, they all over the place now, the social media. They say Fatima Bio, they distribute food and food items they to people them for letting them for sustain during the 3 days lockdown. When I forget, say that things today, where Fatima Biobi, they shape so, now companies, their business houses, they are this country, so now they donate to the government of Salo, but not to Fatima Biobi, they give. In just go feel say, where in get power past all man at this country, where get power past the president, Sesef, where na in husband, anything waiting talk, anything waiting say, na in the happen at this country. Where he say for let them get and the things, they let go and distribute them. Then get and then things, then we all see who say he go and distribute them things then. Now, Lord, we come to this first month now, where the first lady, the right letter to all the business houses they are so. Say, in one for distribute food, to Muslims them, and anybody where they support up at this program here, they will get the blessing of the Ramadan. And as in a Muslim, and you know they only do this so, and this way he write to the so, now he and the president, now the Sidom, then decide and say, now so this will be this month of Ramadan here. So now this Fatima Bio don't write to all the business houses them, all the people where they do business at this country here so. The one they will get shop, the one they will get companies them, they will get the insurance company, their mobile phone companies them, them banks them, insurance company, a lot of institutions them, all over the country, he don't write them and tell them, say, now this and this and this he want, and now this if I accomplish before the month of Ramadan come, or During the month of Ramadan, he distributes their food to the Yasu. So citizens in Sierra Leone ask them, this woman they left in black hand. This woman a monkey, monkey na monkey, any eye look am na monkey, and monkey any side where he go, that black hand day, and then they left him. So which means any side where monkey go, and bad habits, and thief habits, and rikishi habits, the bad things the way they do, you know, they ever left them things today. Now, he never go and beg on behalf of citizens them. He never go and beg on behalf of Sierra Leoneans them. Wait till they go give tomorrow in order for account of them. Wait till they go give them. Wait till they no go give them. You and I know they know. And no go can't tell people they say, na 10,000 euros they give them. And no go tell Sierra Leoneans they say, na 20,000 euros they give them. Wait till they do no more now. Wait till they pay no more now. He left to he and his husband. Then what till they do now? He go just spend 2-3 items no more. He go na 2-3 hours. Where he go, he scatter 10 bag rest now. So he go and I scatter 5 bag rest there. He go and I scatter 15 bag rest there. They say, hey, the first lady don't feed the one whole country. Now people and a Muslim stem. Now they depa do good so. Now Muslim stem. Now they depa give so. Now people them. If they feel so the month of Ramadan. Fatima Bio tell you how much bag rest they go giam. He go tell you how much butter oil they go giam. He go tell you how much bag sugar they go giam. He go tell you how much bag flour they go giam. He go tell you the one they go give money. How much money they go giam. The answer is no. This woman in order subject itself to accountability. This woman in order subject itself to transparency. He come to this country for benefits here in family. I can always tell citizens them. I can always tell Sierra Leoneans them. When Allah we open we eye. When Allah we open we ears. When Allah we get sense. When Allah we think twice. We as Sierra Leoneans. Sierra Leoneans are more clever than any other nations than the world. But not just because the sense we get, we know how to use them. Now this woman don't come back for the month of Ramadan. Now the month of Ramadan, I don't come for so. What he get for get now? Now then business houses they are so. Where do I write them? Different letters they are so now. For let them support. Believe you me, that woman there ain't not gonna explain nothing to citizens them. Ain't not gonna tell me nothing. What he get that? What he not get that? Believe you me, you and I not gonna know. What we go see no more? We see go in our small village. He go go, he go get the rest. He go give them one bag rest. He give them flour. He give them oil. He give them pemmican, pepper, salt, this and all that. He go now another village. He go give. He go now another village. He go give. He go now another village. He go give. Now that people go watch, then see them, then take them photos and then begin share them all over the social media. They say the first lady don't feed people them. The first lady, he don't give people a food for the month of Ramadan. You ask how much money they give them. Now the $1 million question, now and the way we see Alan as the we citizens for the ask. We ask how much money then go don't give Fatima Bio. You ask how many bags rest then go don't give them. You ask how many bags of flowers then go don't give them. You ask how much butter, oil and pemmican then go don't give them. You not go know that one day. What you know here is the woman don't go distribute food. And now some of them things there this woman they do where it they benefit in and in family where citizens in Sierra Leone as they know. If they use the advantage of the fast month now for they can best who they can make more money. Now if they can make more money, if they use this month of the holy month of Ramadan, when are the most precious month to the Almighty Allah inside? When are this month here people in their faith for do good? Now this month here people in the loose their hand them. I let person grab it. However, mortal man day, in they do good. He grab it, take grab it. Believe you me, when they say Ramadan, the month of Ramadan, he go ready for spending money. He go ready for giving money to people them. For let it support people when are Muslims them. For let them not say yes, indeed. This post here, they don't do this the month of Ramadan. Everybody in the world conscious of that day. Because this month now a blessed month now in the council. Now a month where nobody know how for left behind. By goodness. Nobody know how for left behind by goodness. Everybody want to do good. All my wife will say yes, indeed. Let the Almighty Allah say, oh yes, today I don't give pussy rest. I don't feed them. I don't make pussy cuts fast. In they use the advantage now, this fast month now, because in they left in black can, because in a monkey, because in a tifu man, no woman, no gay in this world, ever in the history of this country, what don't thief with Fatima Bion in this country. And tell now, if they strategize, Say now, it is a plan, it is a fine way. How you go continue for rob this country? How you go continue for tip this country? How you go continue for do a criminal action now this country? Now another opportunity don't come for them when at the Ramadan. This now another opportunity don't come for us. So when at the Ramadan, the month of Ramadan, he don't use now. He can't use now this opportunity for them. For let he can get more money, let he can get more couple. Where you go to take, you go to put in your own personal account and take them money, they ship and go to other countries. If they use them money, they are so on behalf of the people in this country. If they go beg them money, they are so on behalf of Sierra Leoneans them. When you look what's in the Nayaso, this is said for distribute to people, for distribute to Sierra Leoneans them. It's said all over the country. That tells you that he go beg, if they beg them things there now, for let them give, for let he give to Sierra Leoneans them. Now that is a beg now. It a beg that things there now for let them give them. When they give them things there now, he they go and sheba now. As if now he give it in there or now in your personal money. Now they he pull it, buy them things then they where they shape to Sierra Leoneans them. Now this our let people know. What thing he get for go collect? What thing he get for go receive? What thing they get for giam? You and I no go know. What thing they get for giam? You no go know. Me and you two no go know. The people's power, no go know. The Hancock family, no go know. Come reports are no go know. What did they give Fatima Bio for this first month? This way he don't write to the business houses. Ibrahim no go know. Everybody no go know. Until and unless we investigate before we know some of them things they are so. Before we see some of them documents they are so. Cashbox no go know. Bukepe no go know. Director Jalo no go know. The Lioness from the North no go know. All the people here, these are social media activists. They all no go know. The Samson, they all, they no go know. Until and unless the likes of William Step, we all come together, we begin to investigate before we know some of them things they are so. And then documents they are so they get so. Now I make a key always they tell thank you to the NCOP family where they work so hard. Now we get some of them documents, especially the NCOP family in the diaspora. Now then they make could they get them documents they are so where we they come and expose them things they are so where the first lady they do today. It don't write outside to the business houses them for letting support for the first month, the month of Ramadan, the only month of Ramadan, where are the most blessed months that one day. Now all the months them where the Almighty Allah bless that month they pass any other month. Now that advantage so now it can't use now so for make sure say let it can get money now. Let it can do everything and it continue for right to all the ministries, then departments and agencies them. Let them all support them. And then the internal USLPP people, now your party people, it go ahead even to the Ministry of Finance for let the government support them. Let the government give money for go and feed people during the month of Ramadan. During the month of Ramadan, and it make a clear the thing will kill me. Now this document here, where it talks the country tanga. If the first lady they talk say the country tanga, just imagine now a husband, now in the president of this country. It tell we say, it tell the business houses they say, the country tanga, Lord will help citizens them, Lord help Sierra Leoneans them. It go ahead and talk say a bag of rice, look at that, the big one. He say a bag of rice at 350,000. Not to me say, now he put a day. He say a bag of rice at 350,000, so Sierra Leoneans are not able for afford that one day. And this now the month of Ramadan, they go for it 3 times a day. They go for it 3 times a day. So let them help them people, you know, the poor people and too much now the country tanga this and all that. Now wait till the first lady say, beyond this woman no say the country tanga. Beyond this woman no say the country tanga. This woman no say the country tanga. Now the Sidom, the war chief minister in provision no more is over 200 million. It's over 200 million. You know how many people and that money they go feed? 1 great person in your provision are over 200 million. So family alone no say this woman they left in black hand. And this woman in no more ideas for left in black hand. And this black hand, where she all her soul, 2023, we can meet out that black hand day. We they take them black hand and they will creep all that candidate. We pull all that black candidate where they pant up. Yes, me and the people's power, we pull them, we pull all that black candidate. Because you as a woman, you know what they sit down no more all the time. You they think no more how you for make money for yourself. All the criminal thinking, then the criminal accident, then that this woman here in blood, then that this woman here in brain, then that this woman anything where they think, but now how it for benefit here in families. That beg, they are already beg, so now few see as they get for benefit. Now, he will get the lion's share. He will benefit up to 70%. The 30% he gives to citizens them. He don't benefit, he don't make up here in family. So this now don't bring to citizens them. This now don't bring to people them. Who now in the business houses and the banks them, the mobile phone company, the betting companies them, all the other companies, the building materials and this and all that, where you don't write to now. All the company, the insurance company, and all. The ministers, the deputy ministers, the all head of parastatals, it all right to now all. This woman now for let it benefit here in family. Now few citizens them, few CLNs them. Now they get for benefit. Now in the benefit a lot. Now in they get the lion's share, it will get over 70% of them things today, of that money day, where they get for gam. The National Campaign Unit for Progress, where people they call NCOP for short, where now an appellate body to ask me. Now they make sure say this very important program they reach now. Me will present this program to Nafamulem. Me and other people's power.